Hey, this is Sugar Brown, and welcome back to another song breakdown. Today's video, I've been kind of going through my deck of songs that I've been wanting to dissect. I came across one of Disclosure's remixes of Unholy. If you haven't checked out the original one, it's by Sam Smith and Kim Petras. It's a fantastic song. The original one is such a freaking dark, wriggly. It's so beautiful. The way that they remix this particular song is so key to the theme of the original one, but more of a dancey vibe. When I listened to the original one, it sounded more like dark pop, hip-hop-ish, but the way that Guy and Howard just destroyed this remix, it's unbelievable. Love that bass. That bass is so fatty and just so subby and just I don't even know if subby's a word. Subby's a new word, guys. I love the whole like suction of the vocals, like a distorted fan, and I like it so much. But I love this little detail that they did with the percussion. It's almost like scissors cutting. It's like on the side. I fucking dig that. That's so sick. It's unique. It's different from like adding hi-hats. I totally dig that little trick that they did. And how you don't know how to keep your business clean. Dude, those f***ing harms are thick and holy shit. That's insane. I love how much they stacked on that. It's freaking incredible.
To watch the full breakdown, please go to my Patreon. It's patreon.com/sugarbrown. You'll watch the full version, unedited, and many other videos. Until then, I'll see you in the next one.